you look at this thing? This is beyond the technological capabilities of any known corporation. Hell, it's even beyond my own.
It could be a toaster oven for all I care. Turn it on.
Power reserve restored. Wave integrity restored. Operating at 97.65% efficiency.
That'll make some powerful toast.
But it's only temporary. The batteries won't last long under this load. We can find replacements in the field, but her personality matrix is still degrading. From the current rate of decay, I only give us another 48 hours until she hits bottom. This is no time to slack off.
I'll take that as my cue to leave. There was some suspicious encrypted data left on that device when we found it. Assuming that Newcorp down there is our real adversary, it may hold the key to cracking through their interference. Now, as much as I've enjoyed destroying my professional life with you fine people, I think we all stand a better chance if I go back to my safe house and start crunching numbers.
Agreed. We'll be in touch. Operator, we've bought more time, but the game is still afoot. Continue scavenging operations until Monster breaks through the SecNet signal. And be prepared for heightened resistance. I have a hunch that we may have just kicked a beehive back there. This security office just got a priority shipment from a nearby weapons shop. Looks like they might be testing some new gear there. Let's steal it. This is a data center that handles network security for the region. We can find programs here that will give Incognita some new tricks to use in the field. Corporate augmentation implanters are surprisingly good at finding empty space in a human body.
Central told me you'd call. I don't have anything for you right now, but I can move some goods if you have any to spare.
corporate augmentation implant as a surprise.
Agents report to transport pads. Now. Interesting. They have a lot of on-site data banks here. Might be worth a search. I'm sending you a worm virus. Install it at the terminal, and it'll stream data back to us. From that sample data packet, traces of invisible came up. If we've got time, wiping us from all these drives might be a wise choice. We may even recover some of our stolen archives. Thank you. Second drive is infected.
Thank you.
The cyber lab is up ahead. Let's get some alone time with those grafters.
The Huh?
Secure that power cell. Get it back to the jet operator.
Thank you. Thank you.
Head office is catching on to us. Several devices have been remotely rebooted. I hope we don't run out of power.
Augment installed.
Good, that's all of them. Grab that disk of recovered data. Even though we just got it back, it might be prudent to find someone willing to trade it for some credit. Like a little self-improvement session to make our task a bit easier. Nice work.
told me you'd call. I don't have any...
Progress report. Is the data decrypted yet?
Only bits and pieces so far, I'm afraid. I believe that the reservoir lab was indeed operated by the group that raided you.
That can't be a coincidence. Could they have somehow traced us through your researcher contact?
Normally, I would say no. I go to positively heroic lengths to isolate my customers. After seeing the technology on display in that lab, however, I'm willing to entertain the possibility that the universe is more complex than I once imagined.
This is my surprised face.
Oh, indeed. I will see what else I can find.
Good. You wouldn't want to see my disappointed face.